Water is life. Three-fourths of the earth is covered by water. Water is one of the most natural resources for all life on earth. It is constantly in motion. It evaporates as vapor from oceans, lakes, and rivers, is transpired from plants, condenses in the air, and falls as rain, and then moves over and through the ground into water bodies, where the cycle begins again. There always has been plenty fresh water on Earth, but it has not always been available when and where it's needed. Water.